Hey guys, this is me, CL100, Abel here, and I'm still playing Thomas and Friends The Great Festival Adventure, and we're just gonna start this, activity. Come on game, don't... Oh, there we go.
When you find a place for Harold to put that piece, he'll move it. Just click where you want it to go.
That looks like
a tower slide.
And what part is Harold gonna pick up? Oh, this one. The middle part. And this one goes here.
That's exactly where I would have put it.
Yes, and the top part is last. And this one goes on top.
That's exactly where it should go.
You're right.
We've been a wonderful team. I'd like your help with another job. Or you could click on Thomas at the bottom of the screen if you'd like to continue your journey.
I would skip this, but I would help out some more. Awesome trick again. With that hat. And could have been a prediction hat, but whatever.
Which of these pieces will Harold choose? Click on him to find out.
What piece is Harold gonna pick up right now? Oh, this one.
Find a place for Harold to put that piece, he'll move it. Just the right place for that piece.
And what else is he gonna pick up? Oh yeah, the half of the gazebo.
Well done! You picked just the right place.
Yes, I did. And what else? Oh, the second half of the gazebo. And...
Yes, that's just right.
Yep.
Well done.
Why, thank you, Sir Tom Hat. And... Let's put that, piece
that's just
right
the
here.
Right place for that piece.
Yep.
We've been a wonderful team. I'd like your help with another job. Or you could click on Thomas at the bottom of the screen if you'd like to continue your journey.
How come you, always repeat the sentences you just said whenever I finish a job? That's kind of weird, because they Harold should have said something else besides that. And... Oh. That looks like some other...
Building these stands is just like a jigsaw. Click on Harold, and he'll pick up a piece.
Yeah.
Harold is ready to put this piece down. Just click on the...
I believe
exactly
it goes here.
Where I would have put it.
Yes, and... I think, that's really a cue, and it should actually go
that's
here.
That's exactly where I would have put it.
Yes, and, I think, this piece is going to be next. And it should go right here.
Well done! You've picked just the right place.
Yes, yes. And this one goes right here.
That's exactly where I would have put it.
Yeah. And that, piece goes here.
Well done! You've picked just the right place.
And that round thing that's gonna go in front of this building.
That's just the right place for that piece.
Yep.
That's a splendid job. But just look at the time. There's still so much to do. You'll find your certificate in the logbook.
Good. And, that's really a... clipboard that Sir Tom had is carrying. And we're up here on that hill. Oh, here comes Edward Thomas.
I don't want to pull troublesome trucks. I'd rather take people to the festival.
Edward sounds
Edward's
different than usual.
Grumbling again. Let's play a trick on him.
The troublesome trucks.
Yes.
Out
when we go down the hill,
weird.
Push as hard
mean.
As you can.
They're just silly troublesome trucks.
Don't push, you troublesome trucks.
Edward's surprise face looks kind of weird. Looks like he's about to head straight for the rock. Huh.
Poor Edward. The troublesome trucks are really misbehaving.
Yes, they are misbehaving. Come on, game, load up. There.
What's happening here? This festival has begun and the musicians are starting to play. Just click around the screen and see what happens. I've already put your certificate on the wall in my office.
Thank you for doing that for me. And we shall try the instruments. There's Edward and Birdie and Terrence too. And I wonder what's that machine doing? Let's try very few instruments. And wait a minute, that's not Edward's whistle, it's Gordon's whistle. Alright then, that's another distant activity, since it just speaks for itself. And...
Thanks for directing the band at the festival.
You're welcome.
We've enjoyed your visit, and it'd be so nice if you could come back sometime.
Yes. And it's like it's night time, but actually it's a sunset.
I want to tell you all... Now where is Thomas? Sir, he's taking the last passengers home from the festival.
Thank you for telling me what Thomas is doing, Toby.
I'm sorry we're late, sir. It's been such a busy day.
Never mind. I'm pleased you're back safely. As I was saying, you've all been really useful, and thanks to your hard work, the festival's been a great success.
Yes,
now
it was.
Now you can have a well-earned rest.
Yeah, how in the world did Eddie and Clairbo get through the sheds?
The festival was a great success, thanks to your help. If you'd like to help some more, just click anywhere on the island. Or you could click on Thomas and travel around the island with him all over again.
No, thank you. We are done with, the adventure, so let's have a look at this book. And,
please come into my office. Your certificates are on the wall with the postcards. You can make a certificate or a card bigger by clicking on it.
Yeah, I see. All these certificates that are hanging up here. And some pictures of the activities that I've done before.
Thomas is here with all his friends. Click on the one you want to print.
There's Thomas, Sir Kevin
Thomas Pat, the Tank Engine.
Percy, James, Bostro, Bertie, Harold, Toby, Terrence, Cranky, the Troublesome Trucks, Henry, Gordon,
click on the picture
Edward,
you want
Annie
to
Clairbo.
Print. Or click on the logbook. Click here if you want to go back.
Okay. I get it now. And, scroll back to the island.
Click on Thomas to start your journey.
And it's time to exit.
Are you sure you want to quit? If
yes.
If you leave now, I'll save your game for next time.
Alright, and...
You'd like to stop playing now.
Yes, I will. And here's the credits, and... This is really the ending theme from the classic Thomas and Friends series, because... this game came out in 1999. If you don't know what year this game is from. So that'll be it for this Let's Play, and it was good LP, and yes, it was. And while we are waiting to, before I can say my sign off, let's just watch the credits. I guess I can say that the Tower Tad is standing right next to the text, the scrolling text, which is actually called. And the thing's gonna repeat some over and over every time the credits are shown, unless you just don't want to see it again, unless by pressing escape key or something. And the credits are kind of getting long, but yeah. Music from the series composed by Michael Donald and Junior Campbell. 1999 Hasbro, 1999 Hasbro Interactive, and 1999 Brit Outcraft Thomas Limited, 1999 Rad Game Tools. Alright, so goodbye everybody, and that's about it.